I don't think it changes overnight. Even those that can reduce costs through centralization, their pricing model doesn't immediately change, yes, because they need to capture some of the value of that effort and that risk. And yep, then over time, the market forces them to start to say, oh, you know what, I'll cut margin again by 20% or whatever, yep, end up earning your business. And then, you know, those early adopters can capitalize on it, but then the mid adopters start buying up those laggers.